Hey, and welcome to the next part in our little series. So, in this little segment, we're going to show you how to add HitConnect onto our Hikvision Android tablet. Okay, so it's very easy to do. If you do not have a HitConnect account already, I'm going to leave you two links below, one to show you how to set it up on the PC, one on the phone. Once you've done that, don't forget your details, and then we can log on to our screen. Okay, then. So, to add a HitConnect account, just click on this little icon here. This is at log in to HitConnect. Okay, great. So we log in, and you can use your phone number or email depending how you set it up with. Okay, and I'm just gonna log in off screen quickly. Okay. Log in. Okay, I've logged in. And now on our HitConnect account, we've already added our DVR. So what this device allows you to do, you can have your intercom, which is obviously built in. We've already set that up. We can have our DVR on here, and you can have your, if you have a Axe Pro alarm system, you can have that all on the same device, which is very handy. So you can now click on our DVR. Any other devices you can slide? Okay, there I am doing this. You can slide to the other cameras. Okay. So you've got all the features here, like before. Two-way audio, snapshots, PTZ controls, all that. Okay. So there we go. Let's hit connect. On our device, all set up, easy to use, and check us out in the next part. We're going to be adding apps, and then finally show you how to add some custom ringtones. All right, so I'm almost there now, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks. Bye.